guys, welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to draw a bird. So first, I want you to draw five. And then after you've done your five, at the end of the five, do a yarn. Then at the top of the five, do a big curve that connects to the bottom of the yarn. Then, I want you to draw a bird feet. So after you're done your bird feet, do a round head, then draw a beak, then you can draw some eyes. After you've done your eyes and your beak and your head, you can put a yarn from the round spot of the five to the bottom of that yarn, to the top of the yarn, and then you got a birdie. Bye guys, see you in tomorrow's video.